quarterback clearly has some advantage in the sense that he's not completely reliable in terms of what his game plays are.